Greetings and welcome back to Alien Breed Impact. So, I decided to record another episode because I actually quite enjoyed the game. There's something oddly relaxing about shooting aliens, so let's do mission number two. I'm gonna be loading story mode. This was the save that I made last time. We should be getting the... what is it? The story again, the whole comic book thing. So let's check it out.
Warning, new hull breaches detected. If you are on passenger subdecks 10, 11, 13,
I guess it's a little bit silent.
Or 37, for your own safety, please walk calmly to the nearest airlock before they are permanently sealed.
Respond.
I reached the bridge. Most of the crew were not so lucky. What is your current position?
Headed to medical in an elevator. Seems to be working all right.
It seems we collided with a massive vessel as we dropped out of hyperspace. One much larger than the Leopold.
Not possible. The comm would have detected.
It should have, but it did not. Our systems seem to be getting glitchier by the moment.
So we can't trust anything mechanical? Big surprise. What about the other ship? Any survivors? Slimy hostile ones, by any chance?
Have you already established contact?
You could say that.
That arm looks bad.
I'm just spitballing here, but I propose we pull back, nuke the ghost ship, and get the hell out of here.
It is not that simple. The ships are joined together. We might be able to shake our way loose, but I cannot raise Paxton and mainframe.
I'm sorry, sir. Painkillers are in short supply at the moment. I hardly have enough for the casualties I have here. God knows how many more are out there.
They're down there. Marlow. Preslevin. Don't know how long they can hold out. Somebody, help them.
Just try to rest.
There's some things I need to do here.
They will have to wait, Conrad.
Didn't quite catch that. Must be losing our connection.
Conrad.
Disconnect.
Alright. So, here we are. Yeah, the volume back here is a little bit louder. Although I did alter it to make sure that it's just right. Anyway, we have a physician down here. I think he's going to be following us, or is he just going to stand there? I'm gonna have to interact with him. I just want to take a look around here first to make sure that... what am I doing? To make sure that isn't anything that can kill us. Okay, this is the elevator. Okay, that makes sense. We got a corpse here. Oh, and a rifle, but we don't need any of that. Which button was it again? Was it spacebar? Yes, it is spacebar. It's been a few days since I played, so... Luckily, there's not a lot of buttons in this game. An assault rifle, which we don't need. A lot of explosions, which don't seem to harm the character. More bodies, that's good. Well, I guess for loot and all that. Obviously dead people isn't a good thing. Unless they're enemies. Dead aliens, now that's a good thing. Okay, I'm gonna talk to this dude, see what he wants. Okay, I'll grant access en route to the medical command center. You'll need to clear the rooms of any threats. Let's go. Okay, you're just gonna... I hope you're not gonna storm into the room and make me have to kill everything before you get yourself killed. Okay, he might... Okay, clear the route. Okay, he's not joining me in the room. That's a good thing. Oh, there we go. First aliens of the day. Gotta wait until they line up. To conserve my ammo. Okay, I think they're splitting up. I think one little douchebag went the other way. Did he? No, he didn't. Okay. Oh, well, okay, we got a big douchebag now. And I have to keep in mind that my health is low. I would have hoped that the... Am I dying? Holy crap. I thought that I was about to... Wait a minute. What's the button again? Oh, right click. I'm an idiot. Full health, my ass. Oh, right, never mind. It's the armor that I'm still wearing. Okay, that's very scary to see, like, one sliver of health. But we're good. Okay, well, that could've... What is that? Okay, never mind. It's a can. Almost thought it was a grenade of some sort, but... I don't know, aliens throwing grenades? Doesn't seem quite right. Let's move on. Actually, I should have looted that other corpse here. I think that... Oh, for crying out loud. I can't go back. Okay, fair enough. Good thing that I at least looted most of those. Okay, we got another door here, which is open. I'm gonna stay around here for now. We got a... Oh, one big douchebag. Dead douchebag. Oh, there he is. I guess the room is clear. I hope the room is clear. Don't know how he knows that the room is clear, because I don't, but... Is he now gonna... Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna stroll around, loot some stuff, while you don't get yourself killed. Unidentified life forms detected. Ooh, a log. Lots of explosions once again. There's also a room back here with a corpse and a pool table. No, it's a bed. Well, you know, it could have been. And another corpse. Yeah, can I go back now? Because who knows, maybe that corpse has some nice loot. That'd be great. Some ammo, for example. What do you got? Nothing. Well, that's great. Alright, let's continue. I think I looted all the dead people here. Oh, wait a minute, there's another door. And a destroyed door, apparently. There's doors everywhere. Ooh, credits. Ah, excellent. Almost forgot about this. Always loot everything. That's like... Ooh, 500 credits. Wow. How much do I even have? I don't know. I guess I could take a look. Inventory? No. Tab? No. How the hell do I get to the inventory again? I forgot. Which button is it? I don't know. Let's check around here. And I do realize if I loot everything that the episode length is gonna get quite big, but it is what it is. I always loot a lot in games. Okay, did we go in this room? Can we even go in this room? There's a... I think a... Oh, I didn't. More money. Okay, next room. There could be something big in here. Actually, there probably is, but... Oh, there we go. I knew it. Oh, what the hell? Stupid achievement. Totally made the game freeze. Good thing that I wasn't in a big fight, otherwise that would have sucked. Stupid Steam achievements. Okay, I'm using way too much ammo back here. It's not good. Stupid little buggers. Just die. Are we lagging? Now I would... Oh, son of a bitch. You know what? This is shotgun time. Is he dead? Yeah, he is. I like this shotgun, but unfortunately I don't have a lot of ammo for it. One down, two down, three down. Oh, two in one shot. Okay. That worked out. Another one. Oh, well, that one actually requires two shots. Oh. I guess maybe it depends how close they are. I'm still hearing something. Mr. Physician dude, you better not be suiciding here. shotgun, and but unfortunately, yeah, the unfortunate thing is that when you loot a weapon, when there is a weapon, there's actually no ammo or anything. Would have been great if the weapons themselves also contained some ammo in case you have no ammo left. Yes, yes, of course, unidentified life forms. Oh, oh, it's little guys. And a big guy. Oh, son of a bitch, that's a big guy. Go away, I don't like you. Okay, they're dead. Can I? Oh, yeah, it actually works. Somewhat. Conserving ammo and all that. They're all dead. Okay. Luckily, I still have plenty of heals, so that's not too bad. More credits back there. We got a log, which I'm probably never gonna read, but what about this room? Nope. Oh, okay. Well, that's not gonna work. Where are we going? Back here? Oh, yeah, okay. Credits. More unidentified life forms. Wait a minute. Oh, wait, okay. Never mind. I thought this was the elevator. I guess not. There's a big guy there. I'm gonna grab the shotgun. Are these? No. I thought it was credits. It's just something completely different. We got a human corpse. There's another one. I can hear it. Come on, give me shotgun ammo. Nothing. Any more? Uh-huh. Okay, that wasn't good. Oh, it's clear. Okay. Fine. Now what? We got a bunch of fog down there. This is actually a pretty long corridor, but there shouldn't be anything here. I want to check out the other side as well. I guess I could sprint. Security authorized. Okay, what do we got back here? Nothing special, apparently. We got a door, but... and some sort of turret. Interesting. But it seems to be destroyed. And more... yes, okay. So the sentry took out the... aliens. That's good. So, anything here? Talk to the physician for further orders. Yeah, well, let's loot first. 1,000 credits. Excellent. Let's just try and not get myself killed. Is there anything here? Anything else? Nope. What about this room? How can I not go in here? Let's see, where's the door? There should be a door. There's always a door. Huh. Okay. Well, fair enough. Actually, I haven't taken a look at the map yet. I guess M doesn't work. And enter? Ah, yes, that's what this was, the button. Enter. So, we got 10,900 credits. That's decent. What else is there? Let's take a look at the map. Where did we start? I have absolutely no idea, but we're back here. And let's go take a look at that room inventory. Yeah, well, we're good. Small health kit. Okay, I'll take it. And nothing else, it seems. Alright, I guess we can move on. Human corpse. With nothing. I think we've been here before. I guess I could use a health kit. Let's see. How much does it heal? Yeah, okay, that was good. I don't want to use too much. I don't want... Ooh, we got a shop. I don't want to waste my heals. Let's take a look. I need ammo, damn it. Okay. That's good. That's ammo. And it's very cheap, so that's all very nice. What else do we have? Items. Sentry gun. It's expensive, but... I don't want to buy it just yet. I have plenty of small health kits. I don't think that's an issue. I have plenty of grenades. I actually haven't used any yet. I never get to it. Upgrades. Let's see. This was the... Damage boost. Well, damage boost is always good. Rapid fire. I guess damage boost is always more useful because it makes it so that you don't spend your ammunition that quickly. If you take rapid fire module, for example, you could be getting the same DPS as a damage boost module, but damage boost doesn't make you spend more ammo, so in the end it's better, and that's probably why it costs more as well. But I guess I'm gonna go with the damage module, damage boost on the assault rifle, because the damage on the shotgun is actually pretty good. I can one-shot most of the big guys. So let's do that. Actually, I might regret that if I get these big weapons. But I don't know how long the how long this game is, the story mode. So let's just go with the flow. Take this damage boost module. Okay, there we go. Alright. Come on. Oh, I guess I'm gonna save as well, while we're here. I'm not gonna override the first mission save yet, just in case this goes absolutely sideways. Unfortunately, you can't seem to upgrade the pistol. That would have been quite nice. Where am I going anyway? Have I gone here before or not? I guess not, since I can't pass the door. Okay. So the physician is somewhere around here. And actually, let's see. So these things are the shops. I think you might have passed one back here. Or did I? The physician is over here. I came from this corridor. I just don't know if I was able to get into this room. I should be able to. That's weird. I totally missed out on a shop, which is gonna have some ammo for me. So it's around here. Let's see, this door. And then... Ah, okay. So I didn't miss out on it. I just wasn't able to go there yet. Let's see, it should be around here somewhere. Yeah, it's over there, but I can't get there. Or can I? Oh no, wait, that's the door that's blocked. Never mind. Okay, let's go find the physician. Ooh, there's a little icon now above my weapon. I guess that means that we got the damage boost module, or whatever the hell it was called. Oh, it actually looks different now as well, I think. There's like a huge gun battle on it now. Or was it this way before? I honestly can't recall, but it looks different to me. Maybe it isn't. I might just be imagining things. Let's go find this physician now. I don't know where he is, but I think over here we got a log. And there he is. Let's first take a look in this room, because there's bound to be something else to loot, or not? No? Okay. That's unfortunate. Oh, money. How do I get to the money? Alright, let's see what he wants now. We need to locate Marlow and Frezlevin. Activate the medical communication systems at the command office. Alright. Show me the way. Okay, this isn't the way. Ooh, a locker. I knew I missed something. Stun grenade. Okay. Maybe I should start using grenades. Or maybe I should just keep them around until things get ugly. Very ugly. We got a sentry gun here that might actually be able to take out these things. So, you know, I'm just gonna conserve ammo. Oh, shit. Yeah, I forgot about the fact that the sentry gun can also shoot me. So that's not good. Now, where the hell? You know what? Where do I go? I gotta go back there, so that's through this corridor. Oh no, wait, that's next to the shop that we couldn't reach before, so gotta go back there. Huh. Okay. Or just through here? No? No, that doesn't work. Let's just watch out for all these aliens. There's bound to be a few more. Because these sentry guns are here for a reason. And I certainly don't want them to shoot me. Because they do hurt. Lots of sentry guns, stay out of their way. Friendly fire and all that. And there's... Yeah, well, we're not using this. We'll do it. Son of a bitch. Is there a door here? Well, I'll be damned. Didn't I? Oh, crap. Okay. Damn it. Wrong corridor. It's easy to get lost back here. Everything looks the same. No, okay, this wasn't it. Did I just pass the door? No, I didn't. Oh, money. Well, I can't get there. So now we should be able to go back here. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, crap. Wait a minute, who are you? Now we still got the colorful one left. Alright, well that was tricky. Come on, looks like some sort of scorpion type of alien. Okay, he's dead. The bullets are also different. That's certainly something easy to spot. Let's get another health. I'm still using these small health kits. I still have big ones as well, but I don't want to use those until it's really necessary. For now, it's manageable. Oh, well, another big guy. Did he just explode or what? Alright. Those guys spit with stuff towards me. Okay, I'm in a dead end now, but should be good. So far, so good. Uh-huh. Every room is a trap. Also gotta make sure that I don't shoot those canisters while I'm right next to them. Otherwise, I'm screwed. I'm betting this next room is gonna be... Ooh, yeah, that's the shop. Let's go towards the shop first. Oh, son of a... I knew it. I knew it. I really have to keep on checking the radar, because otherwise it's difficult to see where they're coming from. Okay. Onwards towards the shop. And try not to get killed. Think we're good. Got some free stuff here. More grenades. Which I might actually sell. I don't know if there's a limit to how much grenades you can carry. Like 10 or something. Ooh, ammo. Oh. You cannot purchase this item. Yes, well. Oh, flamethrower ammo. Ah, so I'm probably going to be finding a flamethrower around here somewhere. But unfortunately I can't seem to buy it while I don't have the weapon. So if I do get it, I might have to go back and purchase all the ammo. Okay, items. So I guess we'll see if I can carry more than 10. I could buy them, but let's see. Health kits. We're good so far. Save progress. Okay, sure, we can do that. Okay. I want to clear this room first. There could be something more. Or not. Okay, let's go towards the comms console or whatever the hell it was. Come on, locker. 1,000 credits, not too bad. Okay. Now, it's possible that once I activate this, I'm gonna get attacked by stuff.
Operation unsuccessful.
Systems great. Power sector coolant levels incorrect. Reset program to restore full command access. Oh, great. Everything's just broken on this ship. And now we're gonna have to shoot our way back. Wait, which way do we go? Is it this way? There is a door there. Which I could actually... Those canisters are supposed to explode. Okay, there we go. That worked. But the door isn't open. Will the door open now? Okay, it will. But how the hell do I... Okay, that worked. I didn't want to explode myself, and we accomplished that. Oh, son of a bitch. This is gonna get ugly. Or not. Okay, let's see what happens. Oh no, I hate timers. Oh wait, never mind. It's the different kind of timers, the ones that are about defending and not about attacking or whatever. Go away, little bugger. I think I'm running low on ammo. 9 seconds left. However, the fact that this game does have a timer in it doesn't bode well. Eventually it's gonna be the reverse, that I'm gonna have to be on time somewhere, and well, I hate those things. So, now what? Gotta go back to the console, I suppose, and get attacked along the way? Or not? No? Okay, seems like we're good. Okay, I heard some bad guys. Medical communication system activated. Incoming communication. Distress signal in sector B detected. It's Marlowe. Help him. I'm sending you to the location now. Okay. Okay, there's something there. Next. I'm hearing more, I just can't see him on the map. Something else in here. Oh, no, it's back there. They're all stuck behind the door, it seems. Their pathfinding isn't the best, I guess. Now, this would have been a nice place for the grenade, but I probably would have botched it and threw it against the door. Alright, well. If anyone's seen me play Ghost Recon Wildlands, you might know that I'm not the best with grenades. At least not when I throw them the first time in a game. I always screw it up. Speaking of Wildlands, I'm actually going to be playing it when it comes out. Because I actually miss it somehow. I enjoyed shooting all those guys, even though the game itself isn't very in-depth or whatever. It's, well, a bit more in-depth than this one, of course, but it's enjoyable nonetheless. Okay, great. Aliens. I'm gonna lure him towards this sentry gun. Because I don't think I get any experience or whatever from killing these, so might as well conserve my ammo and let the sentry gun do its thing. Come on. Okay, there it is. And in a way, I'm totally fine with this game not having experience and all that shenanigans, because, well, it's really not necessary. Especially not if you have all sorts of stuff to buy. Holy crap, that's a whole bunch of... And that's Marlow, I suppose. Now, are they gonna attack me immediately? I'd like to throw a grenade. Grenade. Oh, son of a... Which one is which? I don't know. This one seems to have a fuse, so I'm assuming that it's the explosive kind. Is this... Oh, I see. Now I do have to watch out, since I do have the grenade active, that I don't try to heal myself and blow myself up in the process. Is there a door there? Because otherwise it's gonna be a waste to shoot this thing. There is a door there, so I guess that could work. Is it down? Yes, it is. Okay, good. So there's a door here and a defense console. I guess that might work. What do we do with this thing? Does it bring up a bunch of turrets or whatever? Stage 1 initialized. I guess we gotta... I don't know. There might be another one down here as well. And some credits. That's always good. Oh, what just happened? I don't know. There should be defense console number 2. Alright, now what happens? Ah, the turrets go active. Okay, so what about a grenade? That'd be great. I can't even go through there. Anything more to loot? All reddit? Nope. I think they're all dead by now. Can I use this door now? Yep, okay. That's good. Oh. Access the communications console to talk to the physician. Now, wasn't there a dude back here? Or did he die? Oh no, wait, he's all the way over there. Okay, never mind. Loot first, ask questions later. Okay, frag grenade. Okay, it was the frag grenade. I'm gonna go back to the health kit, the small one. ...200 credits, there's something here, shotgun, comms console, do we need to talk to anyone here? Apparently not, okay. There's a distress signal in Sector C, it's Freslevin, granting you access and uploading you his location now. Okay. What's with this hologram anyway? Is it like some sort of medical thing? I suppose so. Oh. Okay, just saw the turrets move. Was thinking maybe something was attacking us, but maybe not. Still haven't found that flamer yet, so... And I'm also assuming that we're not gonna find it at the very end of the mission, otherwise that'd be sort of a waste. I hope at least I get to use it on something big and nasty. My ammo is still good. What do we got now? A whole bunch of people... Oh, crap. Oh no, this is gonna be the timer. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. We got 5 minutes to save everyone's ass, or mission is failed. System error, of course. Go away. I got stuff to do. What? Die. Oh, come on. Quit annoying me. That's very annoying, isn't it? Screw those little dudes. We gotta do something. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Now this is the part where you can actually use sprint to be useful. Oh, son of a... Hey, clearance request submitted. Contact request submitted. Okay, I'm opening up. Okay, infiltration. Excellent. Now what? I have to go back there. I hate timers. I really do. Yes, of course. Aliens. Four more minutes, give or take. Shotgun time. Ah, that's a different one. Looks like some sort of melee thing.
Attention. All crew.
Is this gonna work? Of course not. Error. Nothing works. Activate the synchronization motors. Okay. Health kit. Oh crap, I knew it. We're gonna get attacked, and this isn't nearly enough time. Of course, we get attacked again. Come on, hurry up. Oh, I should have reloaded earlier. Okay, what about now? Dead. Now I gotta do it again? Did I fail? Oh, son of a bitch, I failed. At least they're dead. Yeah, that's actually interesting. Just feign activating the thing, they attack you, and then do it for real? Alright, let's... Oh, son of a... I gotta go back up. It's really gonna suck if I fail this one. I hate failing. They all dead? Attention. They better be. All crew, please evacuate this area immediately. Alright, now what? Now activate the other thing that didn't work. Oh, damn it. Now what? Is there something in the middle? Yes, air purification system. Let's wait for the baddies. He's dead. Okay, the other ones, screw them. Did it work? Are we good? I'm still gonna have to activate the other thing that didn't work in the beginning. Activate it. Yes, okay. Let's move on. Got one more minute. Okay, 1 minute to spare. Balancing oxygen levels, standby. So everyone survives? Uh-huh. Alright. Okay. I hope so. Yeah, okay, we're good. Oh! Ammo and the shop. Let's look around first for more loot. Stun grenade, okay. What is this thing? Oh, I gotta talk to the physician again, I suppose. What else do we have? Another locker. With 1,000 credits. Ah. Come on, pick it up. Okay. Now what do we got? More ammo, that's a given. Oh, not a lot, but that's better than nothing. What have we got? Items. Hardened armor. I guess that'll be worth it. Good thing is that the armor does last through missions. Let's see. Maybe some health kits still. Small health kit. Maybe I could sell a few grenades. Although I don't really need to, but okay. Let's quickly save. Oh yeah, I guess I should take a look at the upgrades as well. Although the upgrades are pretty much going to be the same as before. But let's see. Weapons. Shotgun is 7,000. Yeah, I can't afford it. But what about items? Upgrades for items? Ah, this stuff. Okay. Boosts the amount of health given to the player and cuts the length of time it takes to administer for both large and small health kits. That'll be useful. And this is for... Oh yeah, I totally forgot about melee. My bad. I always forget about that. Which button is it again? Let's see, is it... Spacebar? No, it's not spacebar. Indeed. Alt? Yeah, it's Alt. Okay. Alright, let's go talk to the physician. And see what we do next. I'm sending the location of some explosives. Deactivate the door controls to secure Sector C. Use the explosives to access Sector D and find the exit. Okay. Guess we gotta... Did I just use a grenade? I don't think there's a back door unless this counts, but... Oh. Little buggers, and there's a big guy there as well. Go away! Okay, they're dead. Oh, window. Now I gotta use a grenade, maybe? Let's try with the grenade. Oh, I forgot about the armor. I guess I could apply it right now. There we go. So, grenade. This one. Oh, run like hell. Did this do anything? Is it? No, that didn't do anything. Son of a bitch. It actually hurt me as well, I lost a bit of armor. Let's throw a grenade back there then. Oh crap! I forgot about the fact that you actually have to hold the button. That didn't work either. Alright, screw the grenades, we gotta find another way in. There will be a way into these rooms somehow. Check all the doors and windows. I just did. Let's see, this place is locked as well. There's like something back there, but I can't pass this, I think. Ooh, a locker. Come on, door, work. Baddies? No? Okay, we're good. Is this a shop? Oh, we've already been there. Okay. What's down here? More stuff, large health kit. Okay, I'll take it. I said I'll take it. Okay. Flamethrower. Ah. Okay, I think this is what we had to find to get in there. Don't ask me how, but we got it nonetheless. Let's see, flamethrower. Ah. Well, let's go buy the ammo as well, so that it lasts a little longer. Let's take a look back here first. Okay, fair enough. Let's go and buy the ammo for the flamethrower. Oh, I thought this was a door. Where do we go? So maybe I'll be able to explode something with the flamethrower to get in there somehow. Oh. And I might be able to take a look at the upgrades as well. Let's see, upgrades for flamethrower, just to see what it's capable of doing. Reload, enhance, rapid. Okay, so it's the same for every weapon, I guess. Alright, so now what do we do? We got a flamethrower. What do we do with it? There's a... I guess maybe if these are explosives of some sort, I might be able to ignite them, but if it didn't work with a... Oh, no, son of a... wrong button. Mm-hmm. Well, okay. That doesn't work. Did it do something? No, not a damn thing. Mm-hmm. What about this thing? Maybe I can make this explode somehow? No? Well, this is tricky. Let's take a look at the map. So, oh wait, map. I always press M for the map. So we gotta get over there. Are there any back doors here that might be useful? Maybe I'm just missing... Well, obviously I'm missing something. Let's see, are there back doors? I don't see any back there. I don't see any... There. Oh, wait a minute. Is this a window that I missed? Oh, son of a... Okay, this is a window that I missed. And some money that I missed. Well, at least we got the flamethrower. It's something. Okay, it's already open. Oh, little buggers. I hate these things. I wonder what will happen if I shoot this thing. Looks like some sort of fluid. Nothing. Okay. Time to save some ammo. Oh crap. So, we got the explosives. That's all we needed. Oh, another bad guy. Two bad guys. What is this anyway? That's actually a very fancy keyboard. Yeah, things getting messy now. Yeah, those are different guys. Or actually, no. We saw one of these early on. And he wasn't able to pass through a door. Anyway, our armor is getting rather low. But we're still good-ish. Is this open now? No, it's not. Okay. And now we gotta go over here. Great. You know what? Let's use the shotgun. That's more gratifying. I think the door is shut. I shouldn't be wasting my shells on this. That actually works well on these little guys. And it doesn't require a ton of ammo. What about on this one? Not bad. Well, the good thing is that with an extra weapon we got a ton of more ammo. So we'll be able to kill more things. Just die. Alright. Should be getting near the end now. We're 50 minutes in. Door sensor control system offline. All doors in Sector C deactivated. Area secure. Follow the waypoints to the exit elevator. Okay, just as I thought. But, well, last time we got that. We still had to play for about 30 minutes to get to the waypoint because we had to activate all sorts of shenanigans. We already looted this, so that's a good thing. Oh, well, and that's probably bad. That looks like a very big guy. Is this the point where I use the flamer? Good thing that door was shut. Use explosive charges to access Sector D. Let's get the flamer ready. Detonation point, yeah, screw that. I'm gonna check the other stuff first. Probably some more buggers down here as well. Another door. Burn. Don't hit me. Son of a bitch, those guys do a lot of damage. Gonna take the shotgun, although I don't have a lot of bullets left. There's something here. Small health kit, that's good. And I can't seem to cross this, unfortunately. Is that loot there? Okay. So, am I stuck? Am I stuck? Okay, no. Good. That would have sucked. So, can I actually use my heal right now? Full health, nope. It doesn't work, unfortunately. Because I wasn't full health when I used the armor. Maybe... maybe it healed me using the armor? I guess we'll have to check once it expires. Hopefully not too soon, because it expiring means me getting hit badly by something. Something like that behind the door. Oh! Reload! Reload! Oh, son of a... oh shit, there's many... did I? I was actually healed. Okay, well that's good to know. I'm only gonna be using the armor once I'm low on health. Okay, I think you're dead and my ammo is getting very low now. Let's switch to the rifle. Okay, now we can detonate. Yeah, now we still have that big bastard around here. That's probably gonna come charging towards me. Or is he? Where are you, douchebag? Oh! Oh, there's a canister here that I could shoot at. Human... oh! What the hell is a human assault rifle? Okay. Is that the big thing? I'm hearing something big. Did it work? No, it didn't do a damn thing. Running low on ammo once again. I heard something behind me. Oh, yeah, I knew it. Oh, there's another one. Oh, for crying out loud, just go home. Are we good? Very low on ammo. Maybe I should go back to the flamer for a moment. Oh, maybe not. It's a very short range weapon. Okay, let's try and loot these guys. Maybe they got ammo. Nothing. Okay, so no ammo. Stun grenade. Did that work? Okay, that worked. Assault rifle. I don't want a damn rifle. I want ammo. Oh, we actually did get ammo. Okay, that's good. Let's stick with this for now. I actually don't know the range of this thing. That's a big guy. Oh, son of a... No, no. Burn, burn, burn. Okay, things are getting ugly now. What was that noise? Oh! Luckily I wasn't too close to that, you bitch! Just... I knew it. So what's the range? Is it gonna die? Yeah, okay. So the range isn't too bad, it's just sort of more intuitive to use it close by, I suppose. Nothing of interest. That's not interesting. Detonation point once again. That's just... I knew it. I knew it. There's always another one. Once again, a stupid assault rifle. I don't need the damn rifles, I need the ammo.
Access denied.
Yes, follow the waypoints. I'm on it. I wonder if I'm gonna find another shop. Oh, you douchebag. Attacking me from behind? That's not right. Oh. Okay. Now I'm running low on flamer ammo. And I doubt I can even go back to purchase the other ammo. Oh, well, just as I said that, 300 more. It's good. There's another canister there that I could potentially... Well, that I could have exploded. It's gone now. Let's see, is there anything here of interest? It's like a weapons locker of some sort, but no ammo. That's disappointing. Oh, right, access denied. Um, frag grenades. I guess it's better than nothing, since I did waste quite a few on those doors that didn't open. Uh-oh, something loaded. Credits, okay, that's good. More credits. What do we got back here? Okay, I guess I gotta explodify this thing. I don't want to get stuck in this corridor with anything bad. But I think... okay. Okay, that's green. I can go in there. Oh, that's a shop. Let's clear out this room first. Unless there's nothing here? Okay. Well, fair enough. Shotgun, don't need that. Alright. Well, we're getting there. Although we're already 1 hour in. Ammo. Everything. What about... how much money do we have? I actually don't know. 4,000 and something. That's not enough. But let's purchase a few health kits at least. Okay, I think we should be good. Upgrades, don't need that. Don't have the money for it anyway. What about saving? I guess I could save. Just to be safe. Alright. We should be getting close now. I got plenty of ammo. We got a sentry. That's not good, since if there's a sentry... if they put a sentry here, it means that it's going to be shooting at something that I don't want to attack me. Did it zoom in? Looks like the game zoomed in, don't know why. It's... yeah, it zoomed in. What the hell? So... oh, we got a corpse. Almost missed that. Small health kit. Okay, well, that's good. Son of a bitch, why does it do that? Is it be... I'm gonna get attacked from behind. Okay, that doesn't... that's not good. That's even worse than not good. It's so big that it can't even use the doors. Holy crap. Okay, and it's probably gonna destroy the turret, because I'm gonna have to run like hell. Yep, yep, okay. Predictable. Son of a bitch, now. Okay, that's... good thing that I saved. Try again. Holy crap. Okay, I guess I should have used sprint. Wow, that thing just one-shot me. I hope that it's gonna go towards my last save. Is this the last save? Yes, it should be. Okay, good. So, we'll get to try again. What do I do? I don't think there's a point at shooting it. Let's take a look actually at the map, now that we know what the hell's going on. So, we gotta go over here, we gotta go through this corridor. This is where we got killed. So how do I avoid it? I think there was a door here, where I might be able to go in. No, it's red. Son of a bitch. So I got killed over there somewhere. Maybe I should stand behind the corner, although I don't expect that to work, but we can only try. Warning. Let's get the... unidentified life forms detected. If only my character wouldn't say, like, hey, there's like a huge noise coming from behind me, let's just pause and see what it's like. It's like, no, no, just run. Run like hell. Because we're in hell. Look, I don't want to pause, I want to run. holy shit. Like, is it bad enough yet? Nope, let's just wait to see what it is. Is it bad enough yet? I just blew up the turret. Nope, let's just wait until we see what it is. It's gonna eat me, damn it. Sprint, 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 sprint. Can I... oh. Okay, this might work. I just gotta make sure that I find the damn door. Move. Which door is it? Is it gone? They're probably gonna come back, isn't it? But there's nothing else for me here. Except that bad, big bad thing. Oh, for fuck's sake, just die. Oh, foreign bodies. That's me. Or not. No, wait, I'm not foreign. I'm indigenous. It's probably gonna bash through another wall. It doesn't need doors. Actually, what the? Oh, son of a. I knew it. Why did I. Oh. Door, door, need a door, need a door. A green door, that'd be great. Keep on running. Am I just gonna. Did I miss the door? Oh, no, wait, there it is. Alright, we're good. For now. I'm gonna switch to the flamer again. This door is supposed to be green. Okay, there it is. Are we back to running? Just burn, burn, burn. Burn, I told you. Obey me. And don't get killed, son of a bitch. Go away. Scanning for foreign objects. Or bodies. And then I'm gonna have to run like hell once again. Scan complete. Wonderful. Okay, let's pause for a moment and see where we'll have to run. Over there, apparently. So, if I go out here, maybe it's gonna work. Problem is that I wasn't able to save, so it might bash through this wall back here. And ooh, there's a health kit there. Am I gonna have time to grab it? Apparently so. Let's apply another health kit. Not that it's gonna help against that big bad bastard, but we gotta go around here. Okay, let's see how this goes. If the camera turns again, okay, no, we're good. We're good. Are we good? Is this the no, no. No, we're not good. We're not good. Okay, we're good. Wow. Nice cutscene. Do we still have to kill it? Wait, this. Wow. Okay, we don't have to kill it. So it's dead, right? Not like in those movies when the alien seems to be destroyed and then at the end it still gets you. Maybe it will. Or maybe that was just a small one. Where are we? Looks like some sort of storage room with nothing to loot. That's very unfortunate. So where did it go? I'm sort of disoriented at the moment. Oh, looks like we got a glitch. So we have to go over there. Oh, there it is. So if we move back here, there's probably still gonna be some other guys that want to kill us, but it's dead, right? Yes, I think it is. So what about loot? Nope, okay. Is this? Oh. An invisible wall? What the hell? There shouldn't be any invisible walls here. I don't have to go through there, do I? That looks like suicide since it killed an alien. Sure as hell is gonna kill me. Okay, I can't seem to get through this for some reason. And it doesn't seem quite right because there's a green door there. That's not good. Okay, is there another way? Maybe through there? Well, be damned. Okay, I'm gonna go back. Can I? So this is where we ran to escape that dude. Wait a minute, this ain't right. Can't go through here either. Unfortunately, I can't save, otherwise I would say I'm just gonna go through this electrical stuff, but that's gonna kill me, I'm fairly sure. And, ugh, son of a bitch. So, what about grenades? Thing is... No, that didn't do a damn thing. I'm fairly certain that we have to go this way, but I can't. So, I'm just gonna go with the flow and sprint through this. We'll probably die. No. Okay, oh, we're actually good. And there's another shop there, so it's not over yet. Or is this the same shop as before? Yeah, it's possible that we just ran full circle. Let's take a look. Ammo. Yep, we've been here before. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Save progress, that might have been a good idea. Let's save on this one. Alright. So now, where do I go? Ah, yes, okay, this is the where I shot the canister. Small corridor. Any more aliens? It feels like I'm going the wrong way, but I think it's the right way. I think it's the only way. We gotta get over there. Actually, it isn't. Son of a bitch. I am going the wrong way. So we gotta go... over there. Well, that doesn't work. Let's see. How else do we get there? Okay, so that seems to be the only other way. Is there something bad here? No, nothing. Not even any loot? Guess not. Okay. And this should be the... No, wait, that's not the elevator yet. I knew it. I heard something on my right as well. Behind me. Douchebags. There's another guy. I just can't see him yet. Or is he dead? I guess he could be dead. So are we good? This is the elevator, okay. Okay, well. I guess we made it. Finally, after an hour and 14 minutes almost. I guess, an hour and 10 minutes. The first few minutes were the introduction. Yeah, well. Let's take a look at our score. Completion time, just over 1 hour. Killing blows, shots fired, items used, okay. Alright, well, I guess that's gonna be it for this episode then. If I press continue, we're gonna be going towards the next cutscene, which we'll be seeing once I reload the game anyway, after I save, so yeah. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time.